Aishwarya Rai Bachchan was at the music launch of the Marathi film Hrudayantar, where she appreciated director Vikram Phadnis' work and felt grateful to be a part of the launch event.
Thank you so much for having me here today. In fact, Mukta, it's a pleasure to watch you. It's just such subtle nuancing, so sensitive. I mean, just in the promo, I'm already saying all this. So imagine what we're going to say after a movie, which obviously, as Vikram tells me, Hrudayantar is a celebration of life. But I also see it as a beautiful, sensitive, emotional journey, which is the way life is, with all its celebration and all its wonderful surprises that we encounter at every turn on our journey. So this is one I'm really looking forward to. I can see sensitive performances by all of you, both you and Subodh. And you children, please come on stage. Y'all are lovely. Please come on. Please applaud them. So you are Nitya.
Yes.
And you are Naisha. Oh, and it's their first movie. Imagine us beaming like this on our first movie. They seem effortless. And congratulations to you all. And I just am certainly looking forward to this. The music today, I'm still transported by this experience. And just to be sitting in the presence of the live orchestra. So Vikram is arranging everyone, getting everything right. Vikram, the director, is at work. Okay, I've known him for too long. I should not just bring that vibe here. But really, Vikram, just to have us experience a live orchestra was beautiful. I mean, we always hear about it. And when we get these few such experiences, which isn't that often today because everything is in a studio. And even in the studio, to have a live orchestra playing, we've always heard from our senior musicians, from our senior singers, that is the most surreal experience. And today, I have to yet again thank every member of the orchestra and all you singers for having us experience that. So thank you so much. Thank you, Vikram. Oh. That was just brilliant. That's the kind of person he is. I know him right from way back in the beginning, modeling days. And I have to tell you this thing of how he once came to my home on Raksha Bandhan. Very sweetly, tie me Rakhi, you can be my sister. I was like, wow, he's chosen, you be my sister, but you tie me Rakhi. And how sweetly it brought me a Ganesh Murti. And he said, keep this is my good wishes for you. And whether or not we do this customarily every year, I'll always be there. And I will always regard you, my sister. And without us necessarily making a big song and dance about it over the years, there is that quiet, true bond. He did want to make a movie over 10 years ago. And Shamak would know of this. And he had spoken to us. And then, I mean, that didn't come to be. There's a time for everything we were talking about recently. And this was meant to be it. And I'm so glad. His first movie is in his mother tongue. It's the story he wants to eventually tell. There's a right time. And that blessing comes from up there. And even then, back then, when he had narrated the subject to Shamak and me, and we were on board because he was so passionate, and he still is. And he's like this little excited boy giving instructions and fully revved up. And that's what you need to enjoy cinema. You have to enjoy it. You have to enjoy every aspect of creativity, because cinema is a melting pot of so many creative talents. And when you're involved in every aspect of it, you enjoy it. And God bless you, Vikram, and kudos and congratulations to your entire team, and your parents must be so proud. Their blessings and all our love. God bless you and the whole team. Saglanda Shubhechha.